Alright, thank you for watching. My name is Natalie. This is the Make a Diva YouTube channel. I did the video before and the lighting was way too yellow, and so I wanted to make sure that I got the shades and the colors accurately depicted. So for this video, I'm just going to do it in front of this window here. I'm kind of in like the front room of my house, so if you guys can see the background. This video is on Mally and her second Share the Love shipment, and I feel like I have something on my lip. I did. Let's see here, and I'm just going to show you some of the products that came in the kit. Oh, and I forgot two of them. You know what, when I stand up you guys can see my skirt that I tried to show in the last video but couldn't show you guys. Furry friends tag, and I have 4 furry friends, so I wonder if they would let me, if it would be weird to do 4 furry friends tag videos. Come here, Sadie. Come here, Sadie. Come here. Come on, big girl. I don't know if you guys can see her, but this is Sadie. Hi, baby girl. He's my good girlie, huh? They're my good girlie, huh?
You're a good girl. You're a good girl, huh? Yes, you are.
Here's your moment to shine, dog.
What are you going to do? You going to do any tricks?
All right. Okay. That was just a little side note. That is my dog, Sadie. She is a rescue dog. And, okay, so we'll get on with the video. I really enjoyed the last kit that I got from Mally, and I did not realize this is the kit that came with the bag. So, and you also get the extra mascara to give to a friend. I thought that just was exclusive in the first kit, but she gives it to you in every kit, plus a black bag in every kit as well, which is really cool. Let's see, where do I start off with? We talked about the mascara, the volumizing mascara, and this is, I think it's an award winner on QVC, just a simple black mascara, and she, before formulating this mascara, had a whole little step-by-step deal of what she did for movie stars and actors' lashes. And now she has it all in one tube, so it's great. Next product I can show you is the Poreless Skin Finisher, and this isn't Fair to Light, so that was the decision that you had to make when you purchased this kit for what shade of skin tone you were. I'm not sure if I'm real crazy about this product. It's supposed to be a finishing powder, and it's very, very light. It's very finely milled, so you probably couldn't even call it a powder. I mean, it's so air, what's the word I'm looking for? It's almost like a mineral veil for your skin. So I'm not real sure if I'm really capturing the benefits of this product, but it's very, very, like, as soon as you open it up, like you guys can see, like little things of dust, well, you know. So anyways, comes with the sharpener. Love the sharpeners. Also comes with the new 24/7 Professional Blush, and this is in Peach Satin Light. And if you guys have noticed, especially in summer kits with any makeup brand, and like you see on videos, peaches and corals are so huge for summer this year, and I couldn't agree more. I actually have the Bare Minerals Frisky color blush on today, and I love it. This blush is really nice. I love our products because they have the full mirrors, and you get the powder side of the blush, and then you also get the sheer cream that you can put over top as a highlight, which I really, really like. I've worn this blush a couple times, and it's pretty much suited for any skin tone. I know that they did have the option of the medium to dark, so that may have been a little more pigmented. It also came with the Eye Amplifying Shadow Liner, and this was in Rose Gold. So there is the Rose Gold. I'll do a little swatch for you. It's real pretty, pretty gold color. And it comes with a little smudger, so you can smudge it out. But of course, you know, you've only got your so many seconds of playtime, and then it's pretty much bulletproof. That's what I love about Mally's makeup, is that it's virtually bulletproof. The blush came with this little dual-ended thing, but I never use it. Eyeliner color is navy, and that's kind of to be expected. I mean, we all know in the color wheel that blues tend to complement oranges, oranges tend to complement blues. So this is the navy eye color. Actually, I think it's more of a blue-gray than an actual true navy, but it's a nice color. So there's the liner. The two lip colors, I love these lip color things. They're very similar to the Tarte Lip Surgences, which I really like because they're really moisturizing as well. This one is in Nectarine, a real pretty peach color. So you guys see that on the top. And then it comes with a little bit darker color, and this one is Golden Star. So you can kind of mix and match and play with these a little bit. This one's a little more corally. You guys can see it. It's a little more corally of a color. And I put that one on the very top. So that is her kit. You guys know pretty much about Mally kits. If you want more of an explanation on the kit, please visit previous Mally videos. I do tend to go more in depth about the products and everything. So if you guys have any suggestions for a video or have any comments or anything like that, please let me know. I would like to do a furry friends video. Can you guys see the dog now? Whoa! Can you guys see the dog now? She's laying down on the floor. They're my beauties. You guys know how it is with animals. Y'all have your own little pet names for them. Her my beauties. Her my good girl. Yes, her is. All right, guys. I'll catch you next time.